Hey guys, this is DK Spencer. This is my VKS Pro. This is my personal long build. It is called Brimstone. I just took the tank I normally have on it off and put even a lower output tank. Reason being, we're gonna see what we can do with this thing. All right, so we're 50 yards from the silhouette. This is BK Kinetic, so it's good ammo. This is not junk, but it is potentially two different weights. I didn't bother weighing all of them. So some of them are probably 10s and 10.5s, and some of them are probably 8s. Got a Hollow Sun on it. You know, what is. There we go. That was a heavy one. I can see it drop. Woo! I shouldn't have done that. All right. So, actually, the first couple I'd have probably done even better with if I was aiming dead on. I was actually trying to aim up there until I saw where I was going. But, yeah. So, it's like I was telling my boy Rick. Can I hit somebody at 50 yards with it? Yeah. Am I going to sit there and try to tie holes together and target shoot at 50 yards with a VKS? No. Yeah. Wah. All right, here, I guess we got to have a control. Because somebody that's not watched my other videos is probably going, man, I bet you I could have done that. Try this little Swamp Fox here. Now I am offhanded. This big monster. So, you know, I can hit it. Let me try this once again here. Well, I'll be checking the pin on this one. Two dry fires. I don't know what the heck's wrong with me not counting today. But anywho, I was holding over to the right on that one. I realized at that range, this one is definitely not sighted in. So we might have to revisit this. I'm pretty sure I could sight it in and nail it every time now that I see what's up. With BK Kinetics anyway. Ha ha! Shameless plug.